Alright guys, so took the boat in, got her all nice and washed up and cleaned. She's looking pretty good now. Now what I'm going to do is install my trim along the whole side of the boat. And I'm going to go ahead and show a video on that. And walk you along through. It's pretty easy. Just put it on. So this is the back of the boat here. What I did was took this piece off here. This normally goes here. It's going to lock that trim into place. And then I'll go ahead and pull the trim out. I think I should be able to do this without warming it up. It's pretty warm out here already. And push it in. Didn't take me very long to do it, maybe 15-20 minutes. And what I'm going to do is just line up the end here. That's where I want it. And I'll cut that. chop my fingers off. Almost there. Shove the rest of that in. Good. Line these back up where they need to be. There it is. All right, guys. What do you think? I think it looks pretty good. Not bad at all. So what I ended up doing was I wasn't sure. I called around all kinds of different distributors and stuff of this bumper for the side here because nothing matched up with what I had originally on my boat. And so I kind of took a measurement of the inside lip, the outside lip, and I actually jumped on eBay. There was a company on there, which is one of the ones I called. It was called Taco Marina, and I pretty much looked at that, fit the measurements, so I rolled the dice on it and ordered it. It cost me $158 on eBay, and pretty easy to put on. That wasn't bad. Like I said, that took me maybe 20 minutes with resting my thumbs, but I think it was worth it. Looks pretty nice. Pretty easy job if you want to replace your bumper because mine was pretty trashed. It was gray and it was ugly and beat up. So that's not bad. $158 for that look. I think it looks pretty good. So yeah.